you can expect to feel much better in the second trimester. The nausea gets better, if there was any, fatigue goes away.
So by this time, you should be feeling the baby moving or getting very close to feeling the baby moving.
You may feel like it takes a couple of steps before you have your stride. You may also be more prone to injury if you're not really careful about how you move your body. These are mostly the results of a hormone called relaxin, which just makes all of your joints a little bit more loosey-goosey.
You might also notice a little bit more low back pain as the uterus growing in the front is putting a little bit more stress on the ligaments in the back.
As your pregnancy progresses and your uterus grows up out of your pelvis and into your abdomen, it does compress your other intra-abdominal organs, including your small bowel and your stomach, which can sometimes make you feel full more quickly, can also lead to that pregnancy reflux symptom that's very common.
So you want smaller meals as well. You want to make sure that you are engaging in routine exercise.